Swampy. Relaxing. It's amazing. Man, I would trade this for an arrowhead. Hey, what's that? I already touched it and moved it. But threw it right back down where I picked it up. Neat. Neato. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes. I'm back, baby. And better than ever. Wow. This place is magic. Sweet. All right, this looks like a doozy right here. That's pretty far down there. Yeah. Far back in here. Civilization. Look at all these rocks everywhere. Right next to the lake. There's the lake right down there. Snakes. Little step up there. I had to do a little mountain climbing. About 20, 30 foot up. Oof, I'm in the fire. Alright, let's see if I can find an easier way out than the way in. Alright, I'll holler at you. Look for me. Okay, made it past the hard part. Now just this to go. When my ship comes in, gonna sail right out of Colorado. Where there's a road, there's people. I'm rescued. Look, there's a car. Hey, somebody left the key in it. How did I know that? It's weird. Let's get out of this godforsaken place. I can't tell you where I spent last night. I love you, my man. Boys, yeah. Alright, I'll be back. Same old.
Look for me.
What a good time.
Yep.
Alright. See you later.
Found an arrowhead, baby.
In the place they said one couldn't be found.
Oh, man. Yeah. Two or three people told me, you'll never find an arrowhead down there. See, well, I can go walking. I ain't expecting to find one. Lord behold, I was only down there an hour, and I found me an arrowhead. Guess who I'm gonna tell? Nobody. I definitely ain't gonna tell the people that said I couldn't find one. Hey, look at here! I found one in your face! I might tell them I found an arrowhead. And if they ask, where'd you find it? I'll be like, around. In the creek. In the dry creek. Yeah, baby, it's been like 2 or 3 weeks since I found a really good one, not just a flake arrowhead. Hell yeah! I'm a happy man! Yeah, I'm probably gonna edit that. Later, I'm driving.